What is going on, guys? Today I'll be showing you how I got my hair highlights right at home using simple products that you can find anywhere like Target, Shoppers. Yeah, let's get right into it. Look for the color that suits you the best. Like, if you have blonde hair, you can go with black. If you have black hair, you can go blonde, you can go golden honey. It's a lot of choices. Choose the one that suits you the best, like the one that you look good in. Then you look at a camera that you really want but you can't afford at the moment. Yeah, soon I will get it. Then you gotta go home, wash your hair. Make sure you don't use any type of conditioner or shampoo. Just use water to wash your hair out. Then what I like to do is like blow dry my hair like how I usually do. Cause I don't like putting highlights on my hair randomly, like everywhere. I like to blow dry my hair first and put highlights on the hair that looks the best. The part of the hair that looks the best. I use Tresemme mousse on my hair for the extra volume, cause my hair is like really thin, so it doesn't get that much volume with usual water and blow drying. So I use mousse to help get my volume. After you're done blow drying your hair, then put your gloves on. Remember, safety is first. Then you take your color and the brush that came with it. If you don't have a brush, if your color doesn't come with a brush, then you can use a toothbrush. I would recommend you guys to use a baby brush, the small ones for kids and all. If you use those, you get the best highlights because the bristles are like really small, so you can get the perfect highlights. So right now, I'm just parting my hair into different sections because it helps with flow of the brush. So you don't want to go randomly. Make sure you put like enough amount of color in the brush so that it can cover the whole hair, not like a simple part. I'm going from the front to the back, just doing a little strokes. And if you do this to your entire head, make sure you get every single part of your hair. Make sure the color on your hair stays as long as the direction says on the packet of the color that you chose. And sometimes, me personally, I like to keep the hair color of my hair for about like an hour or so, because my hair is like all black. If you have a lighter hair color, I recommend you to keep it for less time. If you have darker hair, I recommend you to keep it for more time. After After you're all done, you can just wash your hair. Make sure you condition your hair. That your package should come with a conditioner, so you should use that and blow dry your hair or like towel dry your hair. Do whatever you want. And yeah, just style your hair, and that's how you get hair highlights easily. Thank you.